I am a R&B slash rapper slash songwriter slash engineer slash director slash, I don't know, creative person. My name is The Reason. It's spelled TH3, capital REA, money sign ON. I do this because, I mean, this is what I do. I feel like it was my calling to do music. I just always did music as a kid and kind of just changed my life.
Oh, yeah, right? What's going on? You finally meet. Up, man.
Yeah. Bunch of sessions, so that's what's up. It's been hard than what it came in.
Yeah, you fuck with it?
Yeah.
I feel what makes a good beat is the vibe of the beat, like how it makes you feel. If it makes you feel motivated and gives you energy, that's a good beat. If it makes you feel some type of way, that's a good beat. So lately I've been doing a lot of like sampled, you know, melodies. So everything is just built around the sample. But normally I will just like compose some type of melody, whatever type of feeling that we're trying to grasp in the beat. We'll start with that melody, like some chords or something, and then I'll run through some sounds. First thing after that, I'll start with the drums pretty much, like every time, 90% of the time I'll start with the drums. And then I'll do the bass line last. And then once I get that, then I'll format it into a song. So I'll like build like the bass, a segment of basically what the beat's gonna be, and then I'll make bridges based off of that little bass, and then intro bridges, and then if I have a chorus, then I'll make the song. What I enjoy most about collaborating with artists is just the simple like connection. And like, you know, this business is basically, you know, we're in the business to create relationships and build relationships. So I think that's the most important part when you're collaborating with the artist, is that connection that you have with the artist.
Anatini, I want a Lamborghini. I got a bougie bitch, Louis Supreme bikini. It's my life, I can talk my shit. One more time.